Hey there, how's it going? And welcome back to my playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight. Last time we left off, we'd met Cobblepot, finally. Teamed up with Nightwing, took out his thugs, etc. I did that Riddler challenge that pissed me off.
Sir, Stag's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Did some other stuff that's not so important, and wasn't right into it. Can't remember what I said we were going to do this time, though. Oh, I can't do that one. Could do some Riddler. Could do some of that. I don't know where they are. I've got the coordinates up for this again, so I could do another of those. I think I'm not doing too bad, 26%. Still don't know where Azrael is. I could probably find the coordinates for that during the next cutscene. I couldn't find him when we last did it. We've done one of them. And I couldn't get across the thing for that. Let's go
do Riddler. Church. Riddler won't give up out. His pride won't let us.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
I don't even know how far away. Oh, I suppose it's not too far.
Not what I think it is.
I'm not sure if I can. I keep pressing the side shift instead of. Okay, we're changing. Well, where is it? Well, you did that to yourself. It seems to be driving really slow. I keep trying to sideswipe them off the road and it's not really working. Hurry up then. Fire it, please. You're not doing a very good job of losing them. I take it back. You're doing a decent job. I will catch you, and I will kill you. Didn't take long.
That's another one of the malicious lieutenants out of the picture.
Right, I'll go back to doing what I was doing, and that's the Riddler challenge.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up, Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit.
Yeah, we know, you've just said so. I can't believe I drove so far away. And Batman is doing more damage to fucking Gotham than the thugs are.
You had enough yet, punk? Speak up, we can't hear you. You won't win!
Still think the bat's coming to save the day, huh?
Yeah, I'd like to see him try. But all these guns will fill you with lead.
Guns! Don't stop him!
This many weapons, we got every angle covered. He ain't getting anywhere.
Wrong way, Batman.
This is game over, pal. You're finished. The whole city's gone under. There's not a damn thing you or anyone can do about it. Look around. Everyone's gone. Yeah, they failed.
Oh, it's today.
These streets are ours. Not even the cops want to mess with us. Not if they know what's good for them.
A fair few of them are armed, so let's get the disruptor. That's not what I want. I want down. Yes.
I think we hurt his feelings.
At least.
He looks upset.
I
know what we can do to make things better. Yeah, me too.
If I can drop down. Please take the one out with a gun. Any, but I've got a gun, take him out. Just knock him out.
Knock him down.
Nice. I think that's one of the first times I've managed to take out. No, I press triangle. How many of them are left?
You don't scare.
Oh, just the one. Rescue the fireman. Where is he? Rescue him, please. Maybe this is why I couldn't find him.
Tell me.
No one near it.
Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman. They're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you.
If I do find them and it's not in the game, I'm not entirely sure whether I'll record it or not, because it'll probably be something I do in my spare time if I don't obviously do it in game. You'll have to let me know what I wanted, but thank you. I want to see how many points I've got. I've only got 2. Can't remember what I was gonna upgrade. Was it that? I'm not even sure. I don't even do that. What's that? Could do that. Maybe. I can't even remember what I was going for. That's how bad it is. At least I've got all those. I might just save up for the fear takedown since I use that a fair bit. Is that the afterburner thing again? Yeah. I was going to get that because I couldn't do the Riddler thing, but I did it, so. Alright, finally. Let's go back to the Riddler. Or am I? I wish it had stopped changing
everything. Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
I knew I was going the right way. Break his spirit, for fuck's sake. Every confidence. Straight on? Straight on. I can almost get. I have a feeling that I'm gonna rage quit again. But I guess we'll see. I'm hoping today's the first time I'll be able to record all 3 series that I still need to record.
Disciplined and loyal. They lack the cowardice.
Is that another? I'm fed up not being able to take the Batmobile over and I don't know how to do it.
To be honest, I'm glad we're behind these barriers. It's open season out there. Don't worry, all non-militia personnel have got their orders. Yeah, the ones we know about. There's psychos out there that ain't on anyone's side.
Go
these
over and do this
are secure,
one.
Right?
No, your areas aren't secure. And I can guarantee I'm gonna need the Batmobile to do his thing. I'll take this one out then. Is there any way to throw a batarang at it? No? Do I have to go? I don't know what I've got to do.
See all these weird trophy things around the place? It's the Riddle guy. Don't ask.
Do I have to take them out? I don't. What about the disruptor? Can I use that? No, I can take out their guns, but...
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
I need to... Let's see if I can upgrade the disruptor then. So that'd be a great help. Wayne tech points, please. Disruptor. That's Batarang. None of that is what I want. Gadget tech, would it be under that? No. Yep. But then I can't do anything over here anyway. So we might as well go back to the main mission, at least until I can get across the bridge. Some intel on that, apparently. I could do it, but... Nah, main mission. Nah, the question is how do I get out of here without being sniped.
Knight's given us our orders. We execute them without question.
Because there's people everywhere. Yeah, I just don't know how to take that out yet. We'll wait till I get the Batmobile across.
Oh man, how'd I end
this
up
is
here?
Actually a lot more dangerous than it should be.
Focus on the money. It helps. Why?
Well, yeah, because that's all you're doing it for. Is that Lex Luthor's? Isn't he Superman's villain? Jesus Christ! That scared the absolute fuck out of me. Good job I don't do, what is it called? Webcam. Cam. Just face cam. This is why I don't play horror games. Jesus fucking almighty. How exactly do you get a sample from that then?
You serve yourself as a guardian, Batman. A protector.
Whew. Oh, it's going 10 miles an hour now.
The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him? I bet he thought he was safe.
Need to take him out first.
Who flies around in an airship for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot. What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew. He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Well, I've only got one left. How do I get more disruptor ammo? We'll just... Where's that guy? Just have to drop in and out with the whole... Well, if we climb down... Yes, climb down. We can silent take down. Then we can work our way down through places. Right, there's someone else just below, so if we wait for him to go back and silent take down his ass there. Like this, you ready? 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 It's hard not being able to use your stuff for too long. Where is he?
I'm picking up the signal again.
No, you're not. Who is it that's actually picking up? Is it him? It's him. You ready? You ready? Whee! You're gone. I think that just leaves one more.
Report in, all of you.
Roger.
Is that all of you?
Hey, you just crashed the drone. You okay? Our drone control is not responding. We should check it out.
Crazy amounts of silence. He's trying to sneak up on him.
Nothing I can do for you, but I'll find that freak.
No, you won't. You never do. I will. Here we go. And silent take you down, and then I think we're all gone. This is like Thingy's heart rate monitors all over again.
Now to disable the tower.
I can't. Was it Cobblepot's heart rate monitors? I can't remember. It's been ages since I played the game. Right, what do we do now? Alfred,
I'm
maybe?
At the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
The bat's got nowhere left to hide. Draw him out. Finish it.
Oh, you're clearly not that good of a knight if a bat can take you down. Where are we going now? Hello? Maybe I should select the mission. I might try and do that, actually. Yeah, let's try and do that.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
No, leave me alone. I dived right through your shenanigans. Well, not really shenanigans, but you know what I mean. I don't get.
What do you mean, possible sighting of a second Batman? How many are there?
Oh, so that's what it means. Right, so it's that bat creature that scared the absolute bejeebus out of me. Great. So when do I get access to this island then, Alfred? Do I have to take something down? Is it part of the story? I imagine it's part of the story, but
if Ace had blown at full capacity, there'd be no hiding from the gas. We're plan freaking B. You know what? I bet there's a plan C waiting if we don't work out. You put it like that, I want to be plan C.
There's gonna be a lot of plans because they're never gonna work out. We all know how that works. Whee! Nearly there. I wonder how I actually get hold of this bat thing then. It's what it's going to be known as, the bat thing.
Control, we have a riot taking place in Grand Avenue. It's going off down there, over.
So we don't actually know where it is specifically, just that it's been sighted. Great.
This head of yours, Bruce. So many secrets. So much pain. So much me.
Where is the Joker?
So much violent imagery involving me. Oh, Bruce, you only had to ask.
Hello, where's this bat thing then? Oh, there's the Joker.
Come on, bats. There's mutilated stiffs out there just waiting to be gawked at. Can't be worse than anything I ever left out of you.
I love how it just pops up at random times. It says 95 meters.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample. Determine who or what it is.